everyone. Open your English textbook and open page number 115. Activity 9. Observe the pictures and describe the following animals in the space given below. Here, four pictures of four animals are given. Those pictures you have to observe and write about those animals in the space given on the next page. Tiger, cat, rabbit and rhinoceros. आपको इस फोर एनिमल्स के बारे में पेज नंबर 116 पे कुछ इंफॉर्मेशन लिखनी है. सो कंप्लीट इट बाय योरसेल्फ. नाउ टर्न द पेज. सी ऑन पेज नंबर 116 हियर space is given, so complete animal description here. Now let's move to the next page, on page number 117. Activity 10. Write the meanings and opposites of the following words. Construct a sentence for each in the space given below. You may use the dictionary to complete the task. यहाँ पर कुछ वर्ड्स दिए गए हैं, उस वर्ड्स के मीनिंग्स और ऑपोजिट वर्ड्स आपको लिखने हैं और एक सेंटेंस भी उसके बारे में बनाना है. वन नंबर ग्लैड. सो द मीनिंग ऑफ द ग्लैड इज हैप्पी, यानी कि खुश रहना. द सेंटेंस इज वी आर हैप्पी दैट वी वॉन द मैच. द ऑपोजिट ऑफ ग्लैड इज अनहैप्पी और सैड. The opposite sentence is we became sad when we lost the match. Two number scamper. The meaning of scamper is rush, yani ki daudna. The sentence is you will have to rush to catch the bus. Aapko bus pakadne ke liye daudna padega. The opposite of the scamper is slow down. The sentence is please slow down because there is a lot of traffic. Three number abjure. The meaning of abjure is reject. The sentence is everyone rejected Jatin's idea. The opposite of it is accept. The sentence is the teacher accepted Nitin's gift. So children, you have to find some few words and their meanings and even their opposites by yourself and write in your notebook. Have a nice day. Goodbye.